Mr. Kiefer's Modular Technology proudly presents the Maglev Project. Before you can have an understanding of what this project is, you must have an understanding of the design process. The design process is a series of steps used to create a solution to a need or problem. The first step of the design process is to identify the problem or need. All steps of the design process were laid out in the project packet. The problem or need for this project was to research, plan, design, build, and evaluate a magnetic levitation vehicle that, when exposed to a specified direct air current, will cause the vehicle to travel the length of an 8-foot magnetic track. In addition, we also had certain specifications we had to meet, and we were limited to a designated selection of materials. The second step of the design process was to research the need or problem. We communicated research of maglev vehicles by reading articles on the website How Stuff Works, and then we filled out the given outline to the document we had learned. The third step of the design process is to develop possible solutions. In this step, we use our knowledge of basic sketching to create four possible design ideas for our vehicle. The next step is to select the best solution. We picked what we thought was the best of our four ideas and created a full-scale multi-view drawing of our vehicle. These drawings had to be drawn and laid out properly, so three sides of the vehicle, and list all materials necessary to construct them. Once the best solution is selected, it is time to construct the prototype. Once our plans were approved by the instructor, we were able to get our basic tools and designated materials and begin fabrication of the prototype. This took several days of careful measuring and molding of the styrofoam block and other materials. Once prototypes were created, the next step was to test and evaluate our solution. Testing the vehicles was done by first attaching the vehicle to the magnetic platform. Then the vehicle was given a quick blast of air from the shop vac as a source of energy. The vehicle was well designed to travel the length of the track. Here's a sample of vehicle testing from both the 7th and 8th grade classes.
Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone. All alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance.
The final two steps of the design process are to communicate your solution. The final steps were completed in our presentations to the class. The final presentations had to address the name of our vehicle and why we named it, the reasoning behind our vehicle, what you liked about our vehicle, what you would change about our vehicle, how it performed, and how we built it. If we had time to change our design, we would have gone through the steps of the design process again. But for this project, we conclude with our present solutions.
And long ago somebody left with the cup, but he's striving. the distance.